Today we're doing our first impressions and review of the cult classic Fenty Beauty's Gloss Bomb, and we're reviewing the shade in Fussy and Fenty Glow.
This is known as like universal lip gloss, whatever, and number one lip gloss of the year for 2019.
We're going to do a lot of application and we're going to talk about it.
Let's see if this is really worth that hype.
This is a warm pinkish nude with silver sparkles, but they're really fine, so you don't feel it, you don't see much of it.
It's not gritty at all.
Not gritty at all.
When you apply it on your lips, it's hard to apply a thin layer.
Oh yeah. Once you apply it, it's like a...
Like a film.
It's like
some kind
of...
But it doesn't feel sticky.
But it's also
when
gooey.
When you smack your... Yeah, it's gooey. It's not sticky when you smack your lips like this.
Yeah.
But... your hair will stick to it. Color, what do you guys think about the color?
It works well as a lip topper on top of a lip color. But if you wear it alone...
It works alone too.
I mean, it's sort of like a... It looks like a clear gloss with shimmer.
And it tastes really plasticky.
Oh my god, the taste.
I already
tasted it. When I started... When I first applied... Like, I took it out and I smelt it. I'm like... It smells like IKEA candles.
Well, to me, it tastes like candy. Like fruit
rolls.
I
don't like it. It's a very artificial, sweet... scent that is just, I don't care if it tastes good, it's just, that's all I smell right now. But you guys are okay with the smell, right?
Yeah, it's not a strong scent, but it's there.
I'm okay with the smell, but I don't like the
consistency.
The gooiness, yeah.
So we all have different opinions.
Yeah.
You should try it out in the store.
Yeah, you should smell it in the store first, because if Jen doesn't like it, then
yeah,
and you buy it online.
Everyone has like different sensitivity to smells. Matches our skin tone and our original lip color more, I think.
I really like the color too.
Terracotta nude?
Yeah.
It comes with like champagne-y bronze sparkles, that's what. More warm tone than this one, but definitely this one has a more vibrant color.
Yeah, I think we like warm tones, that's why.
If you like glosses, you'd probably like this. But I'm just not a gloss person myself, which is why I don't like my hair sticking to my lips.
It's just like whether you're used to having that feeling on your lip, that consistency, and the smell, my goodness.
The smell! And I like how it's kind of a little bit moisturizing. They say that there's shea butter.
You know.
They tell you to layer over the lipstick, but we don't think you have to do that.
Especially for Fenty Glow, you can wear it alone and it would look really nice, I think. So for me, I think Fussy would be a pass. The color is like, Fenty Glow, the color is really nice. But then overall, the scent of it is just too much for me. Like even the consistency, maybe I can get used to, but the scent is just... So I would pass on this. But for the people who don't mind the scent, I think you would really like it.
So I do like the Fenty Glow more than the Fussy. I think the Fussy works best as a lip topper, but not as color. But this one you can use on its own and it looks very good. I can see the color in it. I do like lip glosses, so I do expect that it's going to be a little bit like heavy, a little bit glossy, but I like it. It plumps my lips, so I like the effect of that as well. The scent, I don't think it's strong. But if you don't like smells that smell like IKEA candles, even a little bit, then you wouldn't like it.
Yeah. It just depends on how sensitive you are to smells.
I personally don't mind
For
it.
For me, I think it's really strong.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I really like the color of Fenty Glow because it matches my skin tone, but it's too gooey for me. I really like how it's big, how it's animal cruelty free, and how it's like, it looks good, mm-hmm. but on the lips it feels too heavy and it doesn't last long. So it's mm-hmm. it's like okay for me. Like, I would wear it, but it's not my all-time favorite.
I think this is a pretty good summary of how we feel about the Fenty, what universal
gloss
lip gloss balm.
Universal.
Yeah. If you guys like this type of video, then please give us a like.
If you have any other products that you want us to review, yes. let us know by commenting down below.
We like to do comparisons as well and wear yeah. tests, so let us know if you guys want to see that.
Or just if you want to chat with us, comment down below. We like talking to you guys.
Yay!
Okay, bye.
Bye!
Bye!
We are going to eat chocolate cake with this gloss
Yummer.
Bomb on, so wish us luck.
It's already gone.
I think I'm gonna eat very carefully.
Mine is still here.
Same.
Oh wait, I need to put it
If
back
we don't eat, it stays
this
on.
This is Matt.
Say hi.
I'm the delivery driver.
He got us this
human tripod.
He got us this chocolate cake. Thanks, babe.
That's like condensation
really
on it.
If you're in Hong Kong, I highly, 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 highly recommend this chocolate cake.
Four
it's
items.
From Ralph's Cafe.
A whole cake, but it's huge.
Well, yeah, for sure. Look at the top holders.
Yeah, mm. this is one slice. The whole cake is like.
Oh my god.
It's like that big.
So good, right?
I'm in a coma.
No, the whole cake is like gigantic. If you tried to eat that, you would need like more than 10 people for sure.
Collab.
Lip gloss still looks decent.
Okay.
Oh, it's so good.
Mm.
She died. So good, she died.
Yeah, it's okay.